To determine the differences, we'll rewrite the subtraction problems as addition problems and then use the formal rules for adding integers. So for 45 minus positive 62, we can write this as 45 plus negative 62. Subtracting positive 62 is the same as adding a negative 62. Looking at this sum, notice the negative 62 is going to outweigh the positive 45, so this sum will be negative. So following the formal rules for adding integers, since we're adding integers with different signs, we're going to subtract their absolute values. So the absolute value of 45 is 45, and the absolute value of negative 62 is positive 62. Now we're going to go ahead and subtract the smaller number from the larger number. So we'll have 62 minus 45. And again, we're subtracting because the integers we're summing had different signs. So the difference is 17, but since the negative number had the larger absolute value, the sum is actually negative 17. And therefore, this difference is also negative 17. So 23 minus negative 72, as an addition problem, would be 23 plus positive 72. Again, subtracting negative 72 is the same as adding positive 72. And now it's a very straightforward addition problem. 23 plus 72 is equal to 95, and therefore this difference is equal to 95 as well.